insertion into the Washington lineup is even more important, but it certainly does not look the same.
Sidney Crosby will start this forward group for Pittsburgh. 6 seconds in, icing is called. We'll take it all the way back in the Washington zone.
Well, certainly, I think they're a dangerous team as this season goes on.
Brian Dumoulin shot stopped by Samsonov. Crosby at the side of the goal. Wipes it right through the goal crease as Pittsburgh applies some early pressure. Penguins 0-2, two losses in Philadelphia. They score! Evan Rodriguez, it kicks off him, 19 seconds in.
With the hard work by Jake Guentzel, Rodriguez is actually the guy that moves the puck from low to high. And then it's directed at the front of the net by Brian Dumoulin. They don't ask how, they just ask how many, and good things happen in early here for the Penguins.
Yeah, I think the issue for Samsonov was he didn't pick up the shot or didn't see Dumoulin at the point. There was a little bit of traffic and he was late in picking up that shot.
Ryan Rust brings the man, it's Crosby. Drop feed now, Malkin takes over. Rust, his shot stopped by Samsonov and it's cleared out by John Carlson. Good positioning by Crosby along the boards. A steal by Backstrom, the shot trickles off Letang. Centering feed goes off to Smith. Ovechkin on the doorstep. Escape to stick retrieval brought in by Nick Dowd. Dowd centers one, nobody home.
Almost Hathaway was going right to the blue paint, just missed it.
Now in deep, Pettersson in tight. A turnover to Smith says no.
I think it was in, Johnny.
Will trickle out and Chris Rooney says it is in. So the Washington Capitals buzz Casey to Smith and tie the game with 7:56 left in period one.
It to the front of the net, it gets back to the point, and it works its way to the front of the net, a turnover, and that puck's got to be completely over the line. It can't be on the red at all. As watch this puck takes a bounce as it flutters off the stick of Dowd, and looks like there's some white there in between the goal line and the inside the net, so that indeed is the case. The puck's got to completely cross the line, and great positioning there by referee Chris Rooney, as you mentioned, Johnny, with the call. And yeah, you see all there's some white in between the puck and the goal line.
The boards intentionally. Evgeny Kuznetsov will get to it. A pinch by Marcus Pettersson to the corner. Crosby in front, turned out by Samsonov. Rodriguez with a chance now. Goes in a high cycle. He's flushed out nicely by Tom Wilson. You see, he lost his stick, but he kicks it back in his own zone. Now Kuznetsov holding onto it. His pads off Pettersson. They score! It's Alex Ovechkin on the line change, picking up the loose change. And with 5:36 left in the first, Washington has a 2-1 lead.
Shutting down Sidney Crosby. You mentioned it, Johnny. He lost his stick, and now Wilson moves in on the forecheck. The turnover by Marino, Kuznetsov, and Ovechkin. And pass got slowed down by Kuznetsov by Pettersson. Ovechkin goes right to the blue paint and has a wide open net.
And the Capitals escape harm. 2-on-1 Ovechkin with Oshie. He'll lay it across. Here's Oshie. Shut down by Casey DeSmith. John Marino turning stick of Teddy Bluger, and away goes Colton Sevier. Shattered a bit by Kuznetsov. Moving it, Samsonov. They center. Oh, Samsonov! Getting all the way across.
I think it hit the back bar.
And it hit the back bar and out. Colton Sevier will get the goal. And the Penguins have tied it early here in the second period.
We said it looked like it didn't, but again, watch the movement of the camera holder right there. It just moves so subtly.
Out of the corner now, cycled out by Jason Zucker. He'll drop it off. It's Dumoulin. Gave the stick Crosby. He'll wind it back for Dumoulin. Across they go. Samsonov got in the way.
Opportunity for the Capitals, 4-on-3. Waved as long as he could, and then there's the opportunity. Oh, what a stop. Left pad saving a beauty by Samsonov, and then shortly after that, Crosby takes the penalty, but what...
Reset by Ovechkin.
Lots of room down low if the Capitals want to take advantage of it, because they're respecting Carlson and Ovechkin.
Let's keep an eye on it. There it is! They score! Right on cue, my friend. Nicklas Backstrom on the back door, and Washington has a 3-2 lead.
And taking away the one-timers up top, so you get it down low. You get a lane to open, sticks out, protecting out high. Now it's a 2-on-1 down low. You draw him out, the lane is open. No chance for Jankowski. Once he moved his stick out, the pass from Kuznetsov went across, and Backstrom puts it in.
to the back of the net. Beautiful execution.
He starts ahead. He's off the backside of Jake Gensel. He has Crosby alone in front. There he is. Samsonov said no.
Excellent effort by Gensel to stay with that puck. And Crosby
to the center zone. Now on the attack is Brian Rust at his side. Jason Zucker holding onto it. He's defended by Gillen. He'll circle to the slot. Shot taken. They score! Marcus Patterson on the receiving end of a beautiful pass. And the Penguins have tied it.
Changed direction before it after it left the stick of Patterson. The puck was certainly on edge. Beautiful play here by Zucker. Throws it. I don't know if it goes off the stick of Sprong or not. Maybe just comes off the stick funny. And he just goes bar down. Beautiful play by the Penguins.
Yeah, it almost
off the faceoff, kicked ahead by Malkin for Jason Zucker. Brian Rust gets the inside track shut down by Samsonov, and it's centered back by Zucker. Hammered wide by Pettersson. Over my head. Now Pettersson moved along and out. Two on one. Jankowski with the puck for the front. McCann. Mark Jankowski swallowed up by Ilya Samsonov. Right. Looking for Gensel. Dumoulin, a screenshot tipped wide. Crosby and Gensel converging on that one. Wilson turns it over. Gensel off the goalpost. Side to Smith. McCann gets it out. It's an available puck. It's Jankowski kicked out by Samsonov.
What a play by Ponick.
Carlson, now Ovechkin. Calmly back again, Carlson. Backstrom one more time. John Carlson again. Hammered by Ovechkin. Off the metal. And the Penguins dodge a bullet.
I think that was a double doinker there.
As we get to extra hockey, these two teams will play again here on Tuesday night. Their first of eight meetings. Pittsburgh is 0-2. They work the weave. Here's Patterson. Moving in on Ovechkin in front for Gensel. Patted down by Samsonov. Justin Schultz. Tom Wilson camped out in the neutral zone. Broken up, pickpocketed by Malkin. Open ice. Evgeny Malkin holding onto it right in for Jeff. Just wide. Forced wide by Samsonov. Washington through center. Ovechkin at the horn. Swallowed up by DeSmith. We go to shootout. Chris Letang, the first shooter for the Penguins. He'll delay a bit, and it's patted down by Samsonov.
Watch as he brings it to his forehand. Watch the puck. Just kind of jumps and bobbles on him, and he's not able to get it.
E.J. Oshie gets the first opportunity on Casey DeSmith. Oshie now swoops in, and DeSmith said no. He'll go wide and come straight away. Crosby delays, and Samsonov hung in there.
Yeah, good job there by Samsonov.
Okay, we'll keep all of that in mind. Gensel now. A little move, and how about that one? 5-4 on Samsonov. Jake Gensel.
Beautiful move here by Gensel. Watch the motorcycle kick right there. Opens up the legs. There's room up top, and he decides to slide it right between the legs, and what a play.
And Alex Ovechkin moves in for his opportunity to dent DeSmith. He can't. Casey DeSmith holds his ground, and the Penguins have their first victory of this season.
Comes up with this save here on Alex Ovechkin to seal the victory, and he was awfully solid in this shootout as Ovechkin tried to go five-hole, and DeSmith said no. And an important win for the Pittsburgh Penguins.